All right, if you're anything like me, you got a bunch of dirty cartomizers that you're trying to salvage. Here's a dirty one, here's a clean one. Can you see the difference with my phone?
Yes.
Should be able to see, okay? What I have here is a pan of hot water out of the tap, a turkey baster, and a bowl with a regular rubbing alcohol, which you can buy at any dollar store. First, what you do is take the turkey baster, slide it on the end of your cartomizer. It should fit pretty snug, at least the turkey baster I have, and I'm sure they're pretty much all the same, like that. Then I just put it in the hot water about 10 or 15 times until I blow the old nasty juice out. This is just regular hot tap water. I wouldn't recommend boiling it. At least my turkey baster leaks and wouldn't want to get burnt. This one's still a little dirty. I'm gonna do it a couple more times. Alright, let's see what it looks like. Yeah, that's pretty clean. I don't know if you can see it with my camera or not. You see, it's pretty clean. Now what I do is I let them sit in a bowl of rubbing alcohol for about a half an hour. Free up some of that leftover gunk that the water didn't get out. And after it sits for about a half an hour or so, I will repeat the steps, put it on the turkey baster. And I'll suck alcohol up in it, squirt it out a few times. Then squirt most of the rubbing alcohol out the most I can. Then I'll do it again with the hot water and repeat until they're all clean. Hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks.